So this is a corner notched projectile point that we found. It's just such a unique experience to be able to be where people have been for thousands of years and sort of figure out like what they were doing and how they were doing it. I don't know, you just don't get to do that when you're reading about it, to be in the same area that they were and really sort of see how it was for them.
But what's fun for me is really being outside and actually trying to get to the past.
Just digging through this layer here, just found a little piece of bone in mine, so we're collecting that.
I'm Jason LaBelle. I'm a professor, an associate professor of anthropology at CSU, and this is the 2017 Archaeology Field School. And we're in the fourth week of our excavations at the Fossil Creek site, which is a really interesting 1,200-year-old campsite here in southeastern Fort Collins.
Got it.
Yeah, I took this field school as an undergraduate, and as an undergraduate and like professionally, this was probably the most important class I ever took. It was satisfying to know that like I had the skills from this field school that I could actually go out and not just do a job, but do it well. And I had several bosses tell me like, wow, you are really, really well trained. Like, and I would say, yeah, I went to CSU, and they'd be like, oh, okay, that makes sense. Because we learn the skills, but we don't only just know how to do it, we know why we're doing it, which is like, I think, a key part of actually learning.
But yeah, and all sorts of fun things come out of these. Sometimes we get projectile points.
I mean, you learn a lot in the classroom, but just getting to do it, you know, with your hands out in the field is just, it's really awesome.
The field school is really critical just because it gives them that real world experience.
Oh, so much pressure to be level! That was so seamless. Did you hear that?